A single vehicle crash has taken the life of a Millport man. 73-year-old Johnny Snider was fatally injured when the 2013 Toyota RAV4 he was driving left the road and hit several trees. The crash happened around 8:30 Sunday morning on Lamar County 41, about 1 mile north of Kennedy. Snider was not using a seatbelt at the time of the crash and was pronounced dead on the scene. The Alabama Law Enforcement Agency's Highway Patrol Division is investigating the incident.